Who else knows about this?
SETI in New Mexico identified a signal. Now, we estimate that it has a diameter of over 550 kilometers and a mass roughly one-fourth the size of our moon.
What the hell is it? A meteor?
No, sir.
No, definitely not.
How do you know?
Well, sir, it's slowing down.
It's what?
It is morning. You wake up.
Hey, come on.
You greet your loved ones. You grab the morning paper. And although it seems like any ordinary day, it isn't. For one extraordinary reason.
Historic and unprecedented event has occurred. The question of whether or not we are alone in the universe has been answered.
This is so cool.
More ships have just arrived over India, England, and Germany.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to come down here and start a fight.
We've got to stop them! They're going to kill us all!
They're using our own satellites against us. The clock is ticking.
Counteroffensive with a full nuclear strike.
Over American soil.
If we don't strike soon, there may not be much of an America left to defend.
Being exterminated.
Let's kick the tires and light the fires.
We're looking at worldwide destruction in the next 36 hours.
Oh, you can't hit nothing!
Should we win the day?
The 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
That's what I call a close encounter.
Sir, I think you should listen to this.
Spy job.
Boys from air traffic res say the skies are clear.
It's the real thing. A radio signal from another world.
Mr. President,
our intelligence tells us the object ascended into a stationary orbit. Part of it is broken off into nearly three dozen other pieces. Smaller than the hull, sir. Yet over 15 miles in width themselves.
Where are they heading?
It should be entering our atmosphere within the next 25 minutes.
Let's just get there as quickly as
possible. What's the rush, huh? Think we'll get to Washington and won't be there?
It is confirmed. The unexplained phenomenon is headed for Moscow.
It's like a chess. First, they're positioning their pieces using this one signal to synchronize their efforts. And then what? Checkmate.
Oh, God.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to start a fight.
Bring back Elvis!
There's gonna be a lot of frightened people out there.
Yeah, I'm one of them. Something you want to add to this briefing, Captain Hiller?
No, sir. Just a little anxious to get up there and whoop E.T.'s ass, that's all.
Recently, scientists discovered evidence of life on another planet. Duh. Independence Day, rated PG-13. July 2nd, they arrive. July 3rd, they attack. July 4th is... Independence Day. Coming this summer. July 2nd, they arrive. July 3rd, they attack. July 4th is... Independence Day. The day we fight back. Rated PG-13. This summer, plan your getaway early.
Please leave these cities in an orderly fashion.
Beat the summer traffic.
Nice driving, Pops.
And whatever you do, don't look up. Newcomb.
Welcome to Earth.
Independence Day.
Peace!
Rated PG-13.
The object should be entering our atmosphere within the next 25 minutes.
This summer.
This is so cool.
Hold on.
Let's kick the tires and light the fires, Big Daddy.
For the ride of your life.
Oops. Oops.
What do you say we try that one again, huh?
You'll wish the theater came with seatbelts.
I have got to get me one of these!
Independence Day.
This is really exciting.
Yeah! Rated PG-13. Attention, alien visitors. We got your message.
What is it you want us to do?
Die.
But maybe you didn't get ours. Independence Day.
Welcome to Earth.
Rated PG-13.
That's great. It starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and airplanes. It's the end of the world as we know it.
Really exciting.
It's the end of the world.
Independence Day.
All you need is love.
Rated PG-13.
declared the Griffins in the countryside.
We've got to stop them!
Holy God.
Independence Day.
Rated PG-13. Only at theaters Wednesday, July 3rd.
July 2nd, they arrive. July 3rd, they attack. July 4th is Independence Day. The day we fight back. Rated PG-13. Only at theaters July 3rd.
The object should be entering our atmosphere within the next 25 minutes.
Take us to DEFCON 3.
This holiday weekend,
widespread panic has gripped the countryside.
The only safe place to be is inside a theater.
Independence Day.
That's what I call a close encounter. Rated PG-13 at theaters now.